doing? What am I doing?
You're being so good.
He is.
Especially when Mama's doing such a
I'm not doing a shoddy job. He's just got so much damn hair that it's so thick the damn thing has an issue going through it. I don't know how these things are supposed to work on poodles. I want those 2 hours
back. It's his butt. I'm gonna really have to get his attention, for he does not like his butt touched.
Not at all. I'm not even doing the whole butt, just the outside of the thigh.
Well, you're being such a good boy. Yeah, you're such a good boy. I can't get the food out. It's like, oh, my belly. Oh, that feels weird on my belly. Oh, I'm gonna get up. Nope, you don't get these when you don't get these when you get up.
There's a half a cat on the table.
Yeah, at least clean that up. Oh gosh, look how choppy it is on the side.
We gotta get him to lay on his side again. We do one side, then the other side, then we come back again.
Hey, you're doing so good.
You're a good boy. You wanna lay there instead? Cool.
Look at all that fur already, and it doesn't have a lot.
It's just it's just such a thick pelt of fur that it's impossible to get it in one pass. That undercoat is just so thick. This thing is having a hard time doing it. Try going with it to try to trim it a little bit, but it really only takes off the top when we do it that way. You know? It just takes off the outermost part.
It's like I'm getting lots of the good foods with this. You just missed one.
Like Mama keeps taking my fur.
There you go. You're such a good boy. The whole Chinese New Year scam, which I discovered this year, there's the global warming hoax that they invented. Yeah, they say, well, what happens when it gets really hot and really cold? There you go, good boy. I'm on the ground right there. There you go. I'm glad that this food is so tiny, some of the pieces, because it's... Well, there's one on the ground. Stop licking my fingies.
Yeah, if you make it not so easy to get it from you, where he's concentrating on it, it'll last a little longer and you don't have to feed him as many. Do one little nugget at a time. What are you doing?
He's getting up now.
Now he's back over there.
Hey,
again.
No eating your own fur.
No. No,
you can't eat that. No. I'm eating your
food. He's on that side? Okay, we have to switch sides again.
Make sure he doesn't eat his hair.
You won't eat his hair. Keep it calm.
Well, he was just trying to eat it before.
Sister's over there now.
I can't give you foods when you're over there.
Lay on that side now.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Yeah, he's a good boy. You get treats for laying down.
It's making strange noises.
Being such a good boy.
No, oh. Don't go nowhere yet. No, where are you going? What are you doing? I'm really not liking it that much. I need a break once in a while. Why are you all the way over there?
I can't give him food over there either. Oh.
You want food? You gotta lay off the table!
Or drop things.
Yeah, no, this is my hair. My hair. My hair.
Ooh, ow, my belly. Oh, that laughing
hurt.
He's
like, oh, I'm going to sleep like this. Like, oh, I like it, Mom.
No, he does not like it. Look at that.
He did not like it.
Some treats, though, because I can't reach you.
Oh, I do not like it. Like, what are you doing, Mommy? Mommy's trying to even up that mess back there. Why are you doing that?
I almost wonder if he's semi-enjoying the vibration.
I think he might be. It's kind of like when he's getting brushed.
I gotta give him treats. He's being really good right now.
He's being fantastic. He's being such a good boy. Such a good boy. He's like, I don't know what I'm doing that they keep praising me for, but I guess I'll just keep doing this. I'll just pretend to be a cute baby right here. I can't reach you, baby.
He's like, oh, they're taking my fur off. So backstory, it's usually not good to shave your critters unless they need it for medical reasons. Our cat has such a thick coat that even with air conditioning in the summer, he dies and he just lays on this tile floor and doesn't do anything.
And overheats and gets heat stroke.
Also, he usually likes walking outside on the leash with us, and he won't do it if he doesn't have his fur trimmed in summer. So we actually, we will do his fur once in the spring, and then it usually grows back by the time fall comes around. And it just, he has such a better time when we do this, because then he's outside more, and he's much more active. So, for him, I think it's okay. It's just because he has such a thick coat.
I mean, this is supposed to handle poodles, and it has a hard time getting through his undercoat. He has an exceptionally thick undercoat.
Mm-hmm. So we kind of shave him like a little lion, usually.
Make him look like a lion. We leave it on the front, because that's where the majority of his whiskers are. You really don't want to cut whiskers. So he looks like he has a little lion mane.
Mm-hmm.
Where do you think you're
going? He's doing good, though. So, you've seen how good he is. We're gonna update you when he's almost all done. Okay?
It may take an hour at the rate this thing's going.
Yeah. So, see you later.